Doing?
How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
Who's your? No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
Yes. I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. You get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for a story.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truther bullshit. St. John out. Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Nope, not back here. Bingo, here it is. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Thank you.
gotta find some gas. Gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Well, I was feeling a little under the weather. Why the hell not? You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Should have seen that coming.
Boozer, you there?
Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up.
It's under martial law. Do not resist Nero or local law enforcement. Stay in line. Obey commands. Keep moving. Those attempting to bypass the barricades will be shot.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit! Oh,
shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.